इतने लोगों जिसके बीच में घास ही नहीं आती मैं
संभाल के रखा है वो
संभाल के रखा
है। नाम क्या है?
तारानेश।
कहाँ ले जा रहे तारा?
कहाँ जा रहे हो
तारा? क्या हुआ तारा? इसको कहाँ लेके जा रहे हो आप?
मुझे नहीं मरना यहाँ। नहीं मरना मुझे यहाँ पे।
The first day I came here, I did not come here to learn acting or to learn how to emote in front of the camera. I think my biggest concern when I came to sir and approached him to teach me to be my guru, my biggest concern was that I couldn't even stand in front of the camera. Emoting is a different thing, acting is a different thing. I couldn't be in front of the camera. I would just get all jittery and bite my nails and, you know, get very restless and would start sweating. And I came to him and I was like, just teach me how to be, just be in front of the camera. And in less than a month, it's been 1 month or less, and there has been such a radical change in the way I look at things. It's out of the world. Sometimes I don't believe it myself because now I am able to do so much more than what I'd ever imagined the scenario would be like. I can forget that there's a camera in the room, just focus on what I have to do, not think about the people around me, not think that there's a camera, not think about what other people are thinking about me, and I can just be, just get into my character and emote the way I'm needed to. And I think that is something magical because I never believed I could do it. And I think what I'm grateful to the most is that he had faith in me, he believed in me when I didn't believe in myself even this much, not even a little. And that made a hell lot of a difference. Because sometimes if just one person believes in you, you end up believing in yourself, and that's what I've learned. I was talking to my mom the other day. I was telling her that my course has come to an end. Tomorrow is my last day, and she asked me, you know, how was it? Do you see any difference in yourself? And I was so overwhelmed because I don't know how to put my thoughts into words about what a massive difference there is in the kind of person I was when I went to learn and the kind of person I am today in just a month, which sounds ridiculous, but it's so true because he's like a magician, you know, and he just transforms you completely. And it's not just by teaching you things, not just by trying to improve your confidence and self-esteem. He loves you and he showers you with so much love and so much affection that, you know, it's like you belong to him. You're his surrogate daughter. He's your father, and that makes it so much more better in terms of you want to perform well, you know, because you know that somebody believes in you. Somebody knows you would do what you don't believe yourself to do, and I feel so much gratitude right now, and so much love for each and every person who's been here and who's guided me through this journey, even though it was a very small journey. And I love everybody who taught me, and I'm so grateful to everybody, all the professors, all the teachers, Prashant sir, Kamlesh ji, Jennifer ma'am, Manu ji, Shekhar sir, Ajay sir, and last but not the least, Kishore Namit sir, because I don't know what I would have been if I wouldn't have come here, if I wouldn't have met you all, because today I'm filled with so much love and so much positive energy just because I came here, and I cannot imagine not having been here. So And I'm so overwhelmed that I don't know what I'm saying, but and it feels very wrong to give because I'm not doing justice to what I'm feeling right now. I'm so overwhelmed that the right words are not coming out, but thank you to everyone.